Now at 5, the Lake County Sheriff's Office hopes surveillance images can help catch a pair of armed robbers in Beach Park. Investigators say the men walked into a gas station on North Sheridan Road last night. One pointed a gun at the cashier and demanded money, while the other grabbed several vapes and ran off. The clerk was not hurt.